In this demo video, we will be showcasing ZRemote, our app which utilizes Zigbee's new Zigbee Direct feature to simplify the Zigbee network creation and commissioning process using Bluetooth connections. On screen, we have devices that are representative of a home network, with a couple control devices, as well as a couple metering devices. To start using the app, press the scan button. The app will use Bluetooth to search for Zigbee Direct devices. Now we can use the app to create a Zigbee network. In order to do this, we will need to select a trust center. While the two devices look identical on the screen, we can use the Identify Device button to ask the device to identify itself, in this case using a light. Now that we have identified our trust center, we can press the Create a Centralized Network button to get started. The system is now scanning for the optimal Zigbee channel. Now the device has been updated to Trust Center status. Now we will move on to another device, the ERL receiver here, and ask it to identify itself. Once it is identified, we can press Join the Network, and then press Scan to find the Trust Center. Once the Trust Center is found, press Provide to generate and send secure codes to the Trust Center as part of the secure commissioning process. ZRemote generates unique, secure materials rather than standard codes printed on devices, which can be stolen or difficult to access once installed. Once security materials are exchanged, we can press Join. Now we can see that the ERL receiver has been added to our Zigbee network. The same process can be repeated for all devices. We can hit Stop to stop scanning for new devices, and then select all of the discovered devices that we would like to commission. The app will provide install codes for each device that is joining the network as part of the mass commissioning process. Then simply press Join to connect all of the devices to the network. You can see a readout from Wireshark that shows the process in action. Now that all of the devices are connected, we can use ZRemote to check the status of each device, identify devices, and adjust their properties. In this menu, you can perform finding and binding procedures. This is used to bind related devices like a motion sensor to a light bulb. ZRemote makes the process easy by automatically binding selected devices, with one set to initiator and the other set to target. Here you can see we set our ERL receiver to the target before identifying and setting the ERL Zigbee Direct device as the initiator. Once again, we are showing a readout so you can see the finding and binding process in action. Now that the devices are bound, you can see the ERL meter sending report packets to the receiver. That wraps up this demo of ZRemote, our Zigbee Direct commissioning application. Try it today, or visit our website for more information. Thanks.